Good night, Allison. There's an add-on for this game that added cold, like as a mechanic, like temperature. So you have to like keep warm. It's kind of cool. Good night, I hate. I wonder if she'll ever change the name. Never. You imagine she like gets fucking famous off of something. She gets famous off of something, and it's like, ah, yes, the magnificent I hate leak. You would be like, what the fuck? What do you mean you hate League? Let's see, what was I doing here? Ah, the Mongooser, that's right. I remember this run. Okay. I don't have any cheats on, do I? Unlimited ammo? Zero. Zero. Okay. You weren't really missing out. Let's see, what do I got doing? Do I have quests here? I do. I have two quests. I mean, dangerous mutants. Clear area of mutants. And well, I gotta do that anyways. Okay. People heavy. Oh, I have a D-wool. How much juice do I have for this? Oh, I don't have any juice for it. Oh, wait, no, I do. So for I don't think you need previous experience to play Anomaly. It's so sandbox and detached from the original three games that I feel like you'd be fine. It is nice to play Shadow Tremor, but the games are so different from this. Like, you launch up any vanilla Stalker game, and it's not this at all. Different, entirely different game. The shooting is different. Mechanics are different. The health is different. The only reason I think that the first three are worth playing first is the just to introduce you to the world, right? You know what anomalies are, you know what artifacts are, you know what the factions are. I should do the Shadowbringers EX trials that I missed out on.
I found out last night that uncooked canned food isn't that bad. Thanks, Afro, for the inspiration to try it.
Why am I the inspiration for this? Ow, what the fuck, dude? I hate the great swamps, dude. The fact that they can see you through these tall reeds. Ignore combat. Fuck this shit. It's ravioli, it's fine. I don't think I would eat anything else uncooked from the can unless I was, you know, living in Project Zomboid. Cheeky brick. Can you not stay there, dude? Do I really have to fucking... Canned corn? Oh, yeah. I mean, that's already cooked. It's not technically raw. It's just cooked and then canned, I guess? He's gonna die, isn't he? Just watch the health bar on the right just disappear. There's our boy. You don't have anything important on you, right? No, you don't. I need to kill that. Or if they kill it for me, I guess it counts. I need a scope. Something to put on this. Dude, it's running towards the fucking power plant. I don't... Yeah, it's gonna die then. Easy peasy, it's gonna die. Let's go over here. What mutant am I clearing here? Ah, the cats. He died. Died to cats. Well, he had quite a bit on him. Get a PKM ammo? Oh no, he just had the ammo for it. Dart rounds. Still carrying too much. Probably don't need all of this. Hello, Lenny. Dude, I've been switching through games all night tonight. It's just been one of those nights where just game after game after game. I guess it's only been like 4 games, but yeah. one of those nights. How many juicer meds do I? Nah. Oh yeah, that Monster Hunter game. Dude, people drop that Monster Hunter game so quick on the Switch, I don't think I'm gonna get it for PC. Not even a week it lasted. People talk, at least in my like circle of what I'm exposed to on the internet. Compared to World, people stop talking about Rise in minutes. Would the PC version be that different though? I had Monster Hunter World for the PS4 and then on PC, and it was basically just the same progression. I guess I play with different people, which was my reason for getting it on PC, is just playing it with different friends. I need to pee so bad, chat. Be right back. Lunch. Yeah, I don't have a tray. Sadly. I'm gonna open this up. always constipated, right? It's alright. So much in here. Probably won't eat the whole thing. Spoon. Cherry blueberry cobbler. What is a cobbler? Chocolate protein drink powder. Pepperoni pizza with cheese and sauce. I guess it's the main course. Oatmeal cookie. Cheese spread with jalapeno. How much was this for? Oh my god. Moist towelette. Okay. What's this? Non-dairy creamer. Okay. Sugar. Coffee. Toilet paper. Matches. Two pieces of gum and salt. Sleeve. These are the crackers. I want to try the cheese spread on the crackers. I have no idea how you're supposed to open these without this barbaric shit that I'm doing. That song's annoying. Nice hiss. I don't think it hissed. Oh, fuck my ass. What a mess. It's the crackers. Oh, they're like seasoned. Crackers are dry. I think you're supposed to like tear it corner. Dude, no shot. The cheese with jalapeno spread. This is a solid, dude. It's just solid. This is not a spread. Here, I'll spread it. All these crumbs, dude. Oh. Okay, I have mates. It's not the best thing I've ever tasted. Being a stalker's rough. How's your night going, chat? It's not that good of a keto. This does not taste as gourmet as you think. So dry. My god. I was literally gonna die if I did not take that drink. Here I am spreading more. It's funny because I've ordered MREs before, but they're like civilian MREs. They're like, they taste better. Because they're ones that you buy for like storm preps or like storm preparation. It's like when hurricanes come and stuff, they sell pretty like hotcakes. This is a legit military one. This is fucked.
P.
I mean, it doesn't taste bad. It's not, like, I'm eating it, right? It's clearly edible. Yeah, there's civilian MREs. I think they're cheaper, too. far. I feel that jalapeno now. I bought a pack once. It was like $100, but it brought like 24 meals. Something insane. So it was like worth the... It was like a bundle. And 24 meals for $100. That's almost, that's about what, $5 per meal? It's a good deal. What a mess. How do the moist towelettes stay moist? How do they do this? Water in the bottle. Stay wet. Water is already wet. The towelette is not water. Wait, no one answered me. Chat, what the fuck? What is a cobbler? How do I eat a cobbler? It's like liquid. What do I do with that? I'm putting that over there. That's not getting opened. You eat with a spoon, like yogurt. Oatmeal cookie. I'll open the oatmeal cookie. Oh, that one hissed. Uh-oh. Is it bad when it hisses? When it goes psss, is that bad? That smells nice. The crackers did not hiss. Why am I anti-Steve? I ask, is everything Steve opens hisses? But he opened shit from like 1902. So it's like... If mine are having the same systems as 1902 packages... Break this off without making a mess. Oh god. Fuck me, dude. I'm gonna open this over the fucking... It was so dry and brittle, but I got a piece. Not bad for an oatmeal cookie. Tastes like an oatmeal cookie. You know what this needs? A little bit of cheese. A little bit of cheese and jalapeno spread on the fucking oatmeal. It did not need the cheese. I'm gonna be honest. What a mess. So this cobbler, I eat it with a spoon. Do I eat it raw or do I cook it? Probably raw. Do you really cook it? Was the MRE apparently $25? My fingers are slippery with cheese. It's not terrible. I don't know what it is, though. What is a cobbler? There's like a texture here I do not know. There's blueberries, but there's something else. This could be really good with ice cream. That's what it is. Yeah, okay, it's like a soggy pie. Very soggy pie, but with blueberries in it. It's not terrible, but... I have a chocolate protein drink powder. I think I got a drink mix. Got coffee. Which I'm not gonna eat right now. Or drink. It's not bad. The cobbler was nice. Very, very sweet though. That's too sweet for me.
try the coffee tomorrow.
I'm gonna have one of the gum. One of the Chiclets, I guess that's what they are. That's how long that consumable of eating the MRE would take IRL. What I just did. That's how long the animation would be. For the chocolate drink powder, do you just drink that straight out of the bag? Whoa. The powder, then some water. We kill it? We did. Loot box? That work on my Deagle? It would. Too overloaded to move. Thank you, asshole.
No hablo ingles.
No hablo inglés. That's a good find. I'm gonna cheat here, chat, but you guys need to turn your eyes away, okay? Because I am not going all the way around this fucking fence. That is, it's so long, and there's nothing over there. Okay, then you just look away. I used the multi-tool to cut through the fence. I haven't added any. This one gum is too tiny. I feel like I'll accidentally swallow it. Fast travel back.
Я буду очень рад, если мои выводы
растирают мои мозги.
Я тебя слушаю.
Как наждак. На пьяный бред похоже.
Слушай, тебе. Oh no, what's wrong? It's gum. I'm chewing on the gum that the MRE gave me.
Слава богу, не с каменными топорами бегай. Если что, за себя постоять сможем.
Это, что ни говори, не за хабаром по лесу шарах. Тут и конкуренции меньше, и цель есть. Вот только, может, не самое правильное.
I didn't eat the whole thing. I'm still missing the pizza.
Еще не знаешь, куда тебя судьба завтра забросит.
Most of the cooking.
Может, будешь потом эти дни вспоминать как самые счастливые.
My appetite was not that big. I was just mostly curious.
Привет, сталкер. Что скажешь?
Если
Adult Lunchable.
Будет еще какая проблема? Подходи. Хорошим людям.
Can you? Cancel those.
No, поехали.
Still very heavy. What's my rep like?
возвращением!
Hello, Fisto. Any scopes? Nope. Why would you have anything, you fucking hack?
Это вы? Что ж, день добрый.
Epinephrine? Oh, there it is. Cocaine. Кокаина.
Что ж, если это все, то я пожалуй займу
запрос. Может, будешь потом эти вспоминать,
как самые счастливые. Это, что ни говори, не за хабаром по лесу.
Somebody asked me why I hate the military. Why would they give me matches? Just straight up a match. They work. Please you. Smoke, huh? Yeah, I could use one of those. Crashed, yeah. That was just the harshest crash ever. Smoking kills your game. I wonder if it was smoking that crashed me. Let's try it again. Smoking that crashed me. Very interesting. It's probably the smoke particles, because it crashes as soon as the smoke particles start to come out. That's when it starts killing. Alright. I'm out of games to play tonight, unless I want to just play Halo. But, Am I a guy that does steam dumpster diving? Nah, that's not me. I don't know what you're talking about. Good night, chat. Been a good 7 hours, I guess. I would have gone for more, but sometimes I do little games, but it's not all the time. It's not my shtick. I'm gonna read Kana. I guess. And I'm embarrassed to raid people. I'll do it. Good night, folks. I don't remember where rum bottle top went. Fuck it. I'll find it eventually. Good night, gamers. See you Monday, most likely. Monday.